107.9 Light FM's Christmas Wish, making the holidays brighter for neighbors in need.
He's a single dad of four kids, and they are all four teenagers. He's doing the best he can to raise them, and he lost his car due to finances issues and some car troubles. And so he lost his car about 2 months ago, and he has been walking to and from work. He got a new job last month, and then the kids, the two older ones, have been helping and paying the rent. And so I know they could definitely use the blessing.
And you know, it sounds like the whole family's been working really hard, not just Craig, the two older ones working jobs, trying to graduate from high school this year, taking care of their younger siblings. It sounds like they could use an extra dose of holiday help.
Oh, for sure.
We actually shared your letter about Craig with our friends at Group 1 Sotheby's Realty. And when they saw it, they're like, yes, this is one of the families that we want to help. So they went on these two huge shopping trips and bought a bunch of gifts for Craig and his kids.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
So I know they are unloading the Treasure Valley Subaru delivery sleigh outside of Craig's house right now.
Oh.
Hello?
Hi, is this Craig?
Yes, it is.
Hi, Craig. It's Michelle Hart at 107.9 Light FM. How are you?
Oh, hi. I'm good. How are you?
Good. How is your sanity being the single dad of four teenagers right now?
Man, it's been taken to the test.
Well, hey, I was giving you a call because we had a special elf reach out to us and say, you know, beyond the task of raising four teenagers, this year's been a little bit difficult. Do you mind telling us what's going on?
Well, recently I kind of lost a car, and along with the car, I lost my job because I was kind of a gig worker, and so I did find another job.
Well, congratulations on the new job. That's huge.
Yeah. Among other things, that's kind of about it. I mean, kind of a rough Christmas this year.
Well, truth be told, Craig, that is exactly why we're calling. This Christmas Wish Elf said, you know what, he's had such a long year, and the family's been helping him so much that we want to make sure that he has a fantastic Christmas. So, there is a huge amount of elves outside your home right now. There are friends from Group 1 Sotheby's Realty, and they brought you guys tons of gifts.
Wow. I was wondering why there were so many...
Our elves are many things. Stealth is not one of them.
Well, I just happen to be looking outside the window. Oh, wow. Oh, look at this. Oh, my gosh. Hold on. I'm holding the phone and... Wow. More whole bunch of stuff. Oh, my goodness.
So once you get to a point where a lot of this stuff is in your apartment, let me know, and I'll kind of give you a preview of what they brought you, okay?
Okay. What didn't they bring me? I guess just... There's like a whole bunch of people. No, we need a bigger place. That's on the list. All right.
Among the things they brought you, we know that you're walking to work right now. The kids are walking to work right now. So there is warm things in there for all of you. So that means sweatshirts, blankets, gloves, beanies. There's also some bigger gifts for each one of you, too. I won't tell you who got what, so it's a surprise. But we're talking speakers, drones, hoverboards, makeup for the girls, makeup cases for the girls. And also some time for you guys to enjoy as a family. There's a $200 Wahoo's gift card in there so you guys can go play some games, do some go-karts, do some bowling. You can also use it on Roaring Springs passes in the summer if you'd like.
Yeah.
They want to help out with groceries, so there's a $200 Winco gift card for you.
Holy cow.
A $50 Papa Murphy's gift card so you don't have to worry about feeding the teens one night. Also, a dartboard and a dart set for some fun at home.
Oh, fun.
Well, do you have any idea who your Christmas Wish Elf is and who put us up to bringing that whole gang of elves from Group 1
exactly
over?
I know exactly who did it. It's my wonderful sister-in-law and brother, Emily and Will Hoagland.
Hi, Craig. Merry Christmas. We love you guys.
Thank you. Wow, this was very, very, very nuts. Surprising. Wow. When we saw like a bunch of cars, I saw a bunch of cars. I was like, what the heck's going on? Wow.
Is it one of those crazy birthday parades? What is it?
Wow.
Craig, we knew that you were a little bit nervous about having to pull off Christmas for your kids this year, so we're hoping our elves from Group 1 Sotheby's were able to make things a little bit easier for you as we close out 2020.
Yeah, it will. I, you know, honestly, every Christmas, Christmas is tough around our house, and I swear somehow, somewhere, we get presents and things from, because it's just the one thing that I am not good at as a, well, I guess as a single parent or whatever. Thank you. Thanks, everybody.
107.9 Light FM's Christmas Wish. Powered by Pioneer Federal Credit Union.
And proudly supported by Group One Sotheby's Realty.
Find out more about Christmas Wish or donate to help make a difference now at lightonline.com.